was riding in a stroller. Jurors deliberated about 2 hours before finding DeMarquise Elkins guilty. The child's mother testified that she was walking home from the post office with her son when a gunman demanded her purse, shot her in the leg, and shot her baby in the face after she told him she had no money. Elkins faces life in prison. At the time of the shooting, he was 17, too young to face the death penalty under Georgia law.